This is Duke University.
I don't know, horsepower doesn't really, like, to me that lends itself true. More to, like, aggression, yeah. Or, like, danger.
Yeah.
I don't know,
yes,
like, that's just where I'm going.
Anger.
That's where I am.
I like, a combination of, like, danger and fear. Well, that's actually interesting because originally, like, aren't horses, like, maybe horses aren't passive.
The sentiment that most people have tied with like that imagery of like the horses on the highway and the thing, it usually is pretty powerful. Like
yeah.
Most people like can imagine that. It's like,
my younger sister is a dancer. She's a sophomore now at MIT and she's on the dance team there and everything. And I never really thought of myself as a dancer, but I thought that this class would be a cool way to sort of see the intersection between like dancing and technology. We do a lot more with hardware than I was expecting, so there are like coding elements to it, but I've been able to pick up a new skill set as well as use what I've learned in my comp sci classes. And we've been doing a lot of really, really interesting interpretation exercises that have helped me in different areas of my life as well.
So the wheel here spins indefinitely as a manifestation of the impact of human, and it grinds against dirt, wearing the dirt down and leaving residue over time, a symbol of the oftentimes unintentional but detrimental impact of technological advances in memory.
It takes stamina that you stay in. There's a mistake, you've heard this adage, you know, you make a mistake, but you keep going anyway, you stay inside the performance, you stay in the moment. That's what we're trying to figure out physically. So that's coming. Keep being bold, keep making choices, and we'll see if we can't get out of the language sooner and sooner in each class session.
Hi, I'm Maddie Nelson. I'm a junior. I study electrical and computer engineering and computer science, and I took this class because I had heard from older friends that it was a really fun experience and they got to build some cool objects and do a little dancing, so I thought it would be a fun experience.
Would you like to try it? If you stand in front of it, it will start coming towards you when you get close enough. So we're using an ultrasonic ping sensor on the front to determine the distance, and then just two servos.
Thank you.
setting of evolution and interaction of technological advancement. It must not be forgotten that although a heart-centered morality is but in slight or no advantage to each individual man, it is children over other men of the same tribe